Hey y'all, what's up? Welcome back to another video. I'm your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, and with this video, it's my very first video game review of a classic video game that came out 19 years ago, and it was the year 2004, based on a film called Lemony Snicket, A Series of Unfortunate Events. And this is the video game that's based on the 2004 film. I didn't even know that they did a video game to that movie, and I say it's good that they did a video game to the movie, because I actually saw the trailer on YouTube, and I saw somebody posted levels of this video game on YouTube, and this is the regular Xbox version, which I could play on the 360, which is cool. And this game is pretty good. I really like that they stick to the story with the movie and the book, and it's good that I get to play all three Baudelaire children in this video game. One who reads books, the other one who's an inventor, and the one who's a baby who likes to bite things. And I say it's good that one built gadgets to help defeat Count Olaf and his henchmen as well. And I'm gonna play a few levels of this game for you guys, show you guys, like, it's good that I got a chance to buy this game and play it on my 360, even though I see the movie so many times, and Jim Carrey, Emily Browning, Leon, Aiken, it's good that they all voice their characters in this video game, though, and I really like how they designed this game 19 years ago, when it was 2004, so here we go, guys. I'm gonna play a few levels of this video game for you all, so enjoy the show.
Child. I have it underlined. I'll show you later.
Yahoo!
Mr. as if they were my own. Now, where do I sign for the fortune? Children. How do we get this done?
Oh, you won't officially have guardianship until the hearing, Thursday morning.
I see. And what am I to do with them until then?
Excuse me?
Nothing? Never mind.
Ah, yes. Well, I'd better be getting back to the bank.
Oh, can't you stay? I was going to pull out some board games, followed by face painting, and make your own sundae.
Well, if you must go.
And now, children, remember, if you need anything, feel free to contact me at the bank.
Orphans? Let me show you around the house. And after all your chores on Dunsky, this is where you'll sleep, time permitting.
As you can see, I've stocked the place with a multitude of jollies, knick-knacks, and paddywhacks for your amusement. I find that giving is the greatest gift of all. That music behind me, you'd be crying right now. By the way, there's a small rat infestation problem in the house. Make yourself useful and take care of it. I do it myself, but I find rats to be deeply unpleasant. I don't know. Perhaps there's something about them that reminds me of myself.
That was a very big rat.
How are we gonna get rid of rats? Exterminators use traps and poisons. We don't have anything.
Like many people, Violet Baudelaire was afraid of rats and didn't want to have anything to do with them. Unlike many people, she was also a brilliant inventor. Anyone who knew Violet well could tell she was thinking very hard when her long hair was tied up in a ribbon to keep it out of her eyes.
I've got an idea for a device for the job. I'll need a spring, a broom, a coffee can, and that boxing glove.
Both Baudelaire children will be needed on this adventure. Try switching to Klaus now.
I'll take it from here.
Well done. At times, the children will be faced with more laborious tasks. A phrase which here means pushing heavy objects across the room. Nice work. While jumping is ever recommended for people with strong knees or insects in their trousers, let's give it a go. Stealing is a very impolite habit, and it is something you should never, ever, ever, ever do. Borrowing, on the other hand, is tolerable. Collect that boxing glove now. Even the smartest person in the world can be forgetful at times. If you've forgotten what you're looking for, this list should do the trick. Once you feel you've spent enough time in this dreadful place, you may leave through that door. Thank you.
It looks like some sort of supply closet.
Look at this. It's a ventilation shaft.
Klaus Baudelaire loved books. Nothing pleased him more than spending an afternoon filling up his head with their contents. And everything he read, he remembered.
I read a book about home ventilation once. From the size and age of the house, I'd say this is part of an old remote-mounted multi-port system. It should connect to other nearby vents and may lead to rooms behind locked doors.
Sonny, you up for a challenge?
While I personally am not a fan of small, dark spaces, Sunny Baudelaire was extremely brave for her age.
I'll take it from here.
Just that I get to play a little baby Sunny Baudelaire.
Thank you. telescope is pointing at those houses. Who's counting left watching?
Investigating the lives of the Baudelaire orphans, this will be a good place to keep.
Thank you.
cost of me.
The telescope is pointing at those houses. Who's counting on left watching?
Those spiders are particularly nasty. I'm sure this will come in handy later. Thank you. tempting, but this is our new home, and Count Olaf is our guardian. We have to stay.
This isn't exactly the climate for snowshoeing. Find a key for this. I'm sure this will come in handy later.
Peace be it. Well, I'm gonna call that a wrap, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed me playing a few levels of this game for you guys, because I gotta say, I really enjoy the mystery and the action and the adventure with this game. And I think they did good with making this game based off of the 2004 film, Lemony Snicket, A Series of Unfortunate Events. You all can tell me, like, have y'all ever heard of this game? Y'all glad that they did a game based off of that movie? Please share. I gotta say, this game is pretty fun. I know I still got a few levels to beat. And it's good that I get to play all three Baudelaire children in the video game to defeat Count Olaf and his henchmen. That said, I really like all the riddles and the puzzle solving and the adventures. And I can't wait to play more of this game. And I give this game an A for awesome. Video game of 2004 based on the film, and I really like that the actors from the films voiced their characters, such as Jim Carrey, Emily Browning, and I don't know what the other guy's name is, but he good for returning for his character Klaus in the video game. And I really like that they did this game based off of the movie, and it's good I got a chance to check this game out. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about this game in the comments below. Do y'all like they did this game based off of the film that was released 19 years ago in 2004? Please share, because it's good I got a chance to buy this game and actually play a few levels of this game. And I know I got more levels to beat, and I can't wait to play more of it. And you all can tell me, like, if y'all ever played this game before in the comments below. Alright, well, this is your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coach you again with another video game review called Lemony Snicket, A Series of Unfortunate Events, based off of the 2004 film starring Jim Carrey. And you all can tell me, like, what y'all like about this game in the comments below. And what are your favorite levels if you ever played this game? Feel free to hit that subscribe button to my latest videos. Check out for more upcoming videos. And I'll see you all next time. And peace out. Y'all be cool. Y'all take it easy. Goodbye, y'all. Give me a thumbs up if y'all like this video, too. Peace.